Considered the mastermind behind the infamous Chowchilla school bus kidnapping is set to be released from prison. Fred Woods has been locked up now for 44 years. He and two brothers hijacked the bus back in 1976 with 26 children on board. They then drove them to Livermore and put them in a container buried in a quarry. The bus driver helped the children escape after 16 harrowing hours. The two brothers convicted in this plot were later paroled in 2012 and 2015.